Good morning, students. This is your English teacher, Professor Randhawa, and today we are going to discuss about numbers. So, first of all, we will start with 100. So, there is 20 after 1. And the second number is 1000. And there are 3 zeros after 1. And then 10,000. 10,000, there are 4 zeros after 1. So next word is 100,000. There are 5 zeros after 1. Indian write 1 lakh. Indian used 1 lakh for this and 1 lakh. But the native speaker of English use 100,000. And next is million. There are 6 zeros after 1 in a million. So Indian use 10 lakh for million. And next is 10 million. There are 7 zeros after 1. There is 1 and then 7 zeros. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So Indian used 1 crore for 10 million. Next is 100 million. So there are 8 zeros after 1. So this is 1, 2. And this is 1. And then after we count the zeros. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So 8 zeros after 1. And India used 10 crore. So next is billion. So there are 9 zeros after 1 and Indians used Arab word for this. So students, hope this video helped you to differentiate between what Indians used for numbers 1 and what native English speaker used for the numbers. So if you like this video, please share it with your friends, your family members. Please subscribe to English Teacher Professor Randhawa. Thank you very much. Have a nice day.